Hi, I'm John Hartley, salesperson here at the RV Corral. Today I'm going to show you a 2005 Starwood built by McKenzie. It's a 29-foot rear kitchen model with a single slide out. These coaches were built very similar to a Holiday Rambler AlumiScape in that it is a riveted aluminum frame construction with aluminum skin riveted on. You can see the rivets down the side of it there. It's built with a fiberglass front cap. Which is a higher end feature of these trailers to keep prevent water intrusion. It has this diamond plating here, rock protection in this front area of the fifth wheel. It is an enclosed heated underbelly, so it is a Four Seasons trailer. You've got lots of storage up front. Your slide room here with windows at each end of the slide. Big window out here at the back. And you still have some window out through the out the back of even though it's a rear kitchen. A lot of rear kitchens don't have a back window. This one does. Stabilizer jacks on the rear, front electric front landing gear, nice big awning on it. It's a three-step entry into it. Step up in here and let me show you around. Nice spacious living area, two barrel type chairs here. Rear kitchens always have lots of counter space, so you've got this huge working area back here. Your refrigerator in the back wall, pantry area. As you come around here, it does have a booth dinette. So a booth dinette will make into additional sleeping area should you desire it. The couch makes into a bed. It is a sleeper type sofa. So it folds out and makes like a double bed sleeper sofa. You've got your entertainment center here. Has a DVD player in it. Lots of cabinets, lots of storage here for movies and anything else you may wish to carry. It has the Carrier air conditioner on it, which gives it a electric heat pump in the air conditioning. In addition to just cooling, it can do heating too. You have a propane furnace too in the coach. Come on up here into the bedroom. It's a very open design to it. Queen size bed, nightstands on each side. Closet area here. Some big drawers below. Separate toilet room. And a nice easy low step in height shower here. So down at floor height, just barely any step up at all there on it. It's glass doors. Makes for a great trailer for taking out weekend camping or traveling south for the winter. My name's John Hartley. Please contact me or come in and see this unit and let me show you more about it. Thank you.